Clovis was 19, and my brother threw Bully Jr. on the top of the Christmas tree. And we gotta get him down, so we gotta make another episode of Let's Get Bully Jr. Down.
He's got the really tall.
Yeah. See him? Oh my god, he's like...
He'll never get down.
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta put this down. Okay. So, yeah, bye. Love. Oh, and remember, you cannot live without Webkinz. Bye.